The Baseball Minute, October 10th, 1980. At the Astrodome in Game 3 of the NLCS, the Phillies and Astros are locked into a scoreless battle, but the bases are loaded in the bottom of the 11th. Danny Walling is facing Tug McGraw. Now here's the call.
Houston nothing, Philadelphia nothing. Nobody out, one strike on Danny Walling. McGraw ready again. Here's the 0-2 to Walling. Fly ball to left field. All right. Here comes Landeskog. They're calling it in. McGraw.
With that win, the Astros go up 2-1 in the NLCS over the Phillies. Joe Niekro pitched 10 scoreless innings, and Joe Morgan is drawing comparisons to Willie Stargell, who led the Pirates to the World Championship last year. You can read what Morgan, Bill Verdon, and Walling had to say about this game on thisdayinbaseball.com. Just click the link to the article below the video. Special thanks to Astros Daily for this audio. And remember, please subscribe so you don't miss any new updates, new videos that we put out. This video was brought to you by other fans just like you. Like yourself, they support us by sponsoring a video, podcast, or post. Check out how you can help us on thisdayinbaseball.com/supportus.